Are you a virgin?
Yes.
You're a virgin?
Yes.
You mean you're a virgin?
Yes.
You've never done it?
No.
Do you wanna do it?
Yeah, man, I think you've got your expectations wrong. Lindy is not a woman.
So what's the thing, Ned?
My name is Dan. I came to date my family, you know, because I'm looking for a wife, you know. I just came out of varsity. I finished my degree in engineering. I have 3 degrees. I have a degree in law, I have a degree in sports management, and my last degree is a degree in engineering, you know what I mean? Now I'm looking to settle down, guys. I've been studying for way too long. I'm 28 years old, guys. I'm looking for a wife. What do I like for fun? I like running, guys. I wake up every day at 5 a.m. I run, and exercise. And what else do I like? I like girls with big booties. They got yellow bones. Oh my gosh, they make me weak. Yellow bones, they make me weak. Just weak. I feel weak whenever I see a yellow bone. You know what I mean? What else do I like? Guys, I like a lot of sex. I like a lot of sex. Like a lot of sex. At least sex with must be at least 4 times a day and 2 times at night, guys. We can't compromise on that, guys. Sex must be there. Can't come into a relationship and say no, we don't want sex, blah blah blah. I like sex, guys. I like sex. I like sex. Sex number one. All my girlfriends, they left me because I liked too much sex. I come from work, I come from campus, I want sex. In the morning when I wake up, I want sex. In the afternoon, right after I eat, I want sex. At night, I wake up at 3 a.m., set an alarm, I want sex. Guys, I'm a man, I have needs, guys. I need sex, a lot of sex. So just find for me a person. If you can do that, I'll be so happy. Thank you so much.
John, next time I'll tell you that Masadi, I'm going to be rich off the girl Majita. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to take it about nobody. I'm afraid. Was a gala. But look up, I can understand what it's in. I'm going to feel like I'm Lindy. Ish. Now, good lunch. I'll tell you that Majita. Utla feel like Majita. But look up, I'm going to be more. You know. And but otherwise, Kimoto Grande has a very good heart, rata di jo, traditional food. One. So we thought maybe today we pair papa, we thought that we could eat the we say that's a perfect dish for him. Thank you.
Look at the deep print, guys. Wow. Marlene, he doesn't have anything, not even a bottle of wine. He's tall, handsome. This one is my type, guys. I don't want to lie. This one is my type.
How are you, bro?
What's up? I'm good, bro.
Nah,
you're grand. Bro, then, bro.
What's up, man? Obviously, I'm fast, man. Food. Stay marinating the chicken feet, though.
I don't mind the food, so.
No chicken feet? This guy disappointed me. I told them, Horbape Menoto Eli. No, you're not going to eat it. What is he going to eat? How is he going to think? Because of Tawas Rikitlala.
Tell me about this amazing lady. So, I'm into yellow bones. So, yeah, she has to be pretty. She has to have a nice ass. You know what I mean?
Hey, what do you mean? I've got ass.
Yeah. Yellow bones, they make me weak, man. They make me weak, you know? So, I wanted her to be pretty, you know?
Did you say she?
Yeah, she. What do you mean she?
Is that how you call one another? Or are you talking about like a real she?
You guys are funny. What are you talking about?
Arigishi.
No, like, you're talking about Lindy, right?
Yeah, Lindy, she has to be pretty. I mean, when I look at her.
Lindy is indeed a yellow bone.
Sure.
It's a yellow bone.
Yeah.
Then I'm interested.
No, but like, listen, she's a yellow bone, eh? But like, we can't tell if she's beautiful. Only you can tell when you see her.
If she's beautiful, describe her.
She's yellow bone, skinny.
Does he have a big ass nyan? Which you can tap there.
Check it out for yourself, man.
I'll check it out.
You don't know these things, so I'm sorry.
What do you mean you don't know these things?
Man, tell me. You've never seen Lindy Wood.
You guys are funny, man.
You've never seen Lindy Wood.
Or do I have to see her? The family has to describe to for me, Mos.
Yeah, man, I think you've got your expectations wrong. Lindy Wood is not a woman.
So here's the thing, ne?
I thought
you were aware.
Let me explain this to you, ne?
Wait, first of all, I'm not gay. What do you mean Lindiwe is not a woman?
That's what I'm
saying. Lindiwe is a lady's name.
I thought you were out. He used to be John, he changed his name.
Yeah.
Someone used to be John and becomes Lindiwe.
He's gay now.
Oh boy.
Oh man, I don't know. So what are we gonna do? I thought you were aware that. I thought you were gay.
I don't have time for these guys.
I thought you were gay.
I'm looking for a woman, not a boy.
Listen.
No,
let us look at a person.
Just check him out.
No.
Listen,
no.
Man.
Wait. I'm out, John Lee. Into my Lindy.
Did he just walk out of the door? Did he just walk out of the door? Mushima no. One tell, I'm gonna look for him, I'm gonna find him, and he's gonna love me. He is going to love me. He cannot just come to my house and then walk away just like that with that dick print. No way, I'm going to find him.
Hey, my name is Michelle, and I am 26 years old, and I stay here in Joburg. I don't have parents, so this guy is gonna meet me. Unfortunately, I'm my own family, so yeah, I don't have family members, let me just say that. And plus, I don't have friends because people think that I'm a little bit weird. And yeah, I didn't study here in South Africa, so that's why I don't have friends. I just got back a month ago and I want a husband in South Africa because I was born here. Yeah.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. Yeah, that my family brought me here. I need a wife. I'm a man, eh? So I have needs.
Okay.
Yeah, I like sex. Like at least 4 times per day. Sex 4 times per day, 2 times at night.
I'm a religious person. I'm a Christian. I go to church and I believe in.
So Christians don't have sex?
I don't have it until I get married.
Until you get married?
Yeah, I won't have it until I get married.
Okay, what if I decide I wanna marry you like next week?
No. Why not? I need to know you first. Like,
First of all, you said I must find a job. Second of all, you're saying I must know me. We already know each other. You feel this connection. You see what I mean? Plus, hey, you know I like yellow bone. You are yellow. You aren't that yellow, but you're a bit yellow, nyana. So I can settle.
So you wanted a yellow bone?
I wanted a yellow bone. But since I met you, I don't have a problem. I can compromise.
Okay, let's go on another date, maybe.
Maybe and another date.
Yeah, and yeah. Gosh, at this moment I wish I had family.
So where's drink, nyana?
Oh no, like
no food.
I haven't got paid yet.
What did
so
you? No cooking.
I don't cook. I can't cook. I didn't learn how to cook. So
you don't know how to cook.
I don't cook.
How are you gonna be my wife when you don't know how to cook?
This YouTube will learn to get. Can you cook?
Can I cook?
Yeah.
My mom taught me how to cook. I know.
Yeah, it means we won't have a problem. You will cook for us.
I'll cook for you.
Yeah.
A man cooking for a wife.
Yeah.
Is that possible?
It's the 21st century.
Nia puti, nia nia nia. That's impossible.
Things me have cooking changed. For you.
But are you good in bed though?
I don't know. As I said.
Are you a virgin?
Yes.
You're a virgin?
Yes.
You mean you're a virgin?
Yes.
You've never done it?
No.
Do you wanna do it?
After marriage.
After marriage?
As soon as I get married, yes.
Have you ever tried to do
no.
it?
No.
It's your first time looking, finding a
I've
guy?
I've never, yeah.
Have you ever had a boyfriend?
Yeah, for 2 weeks.
For 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Did you kiss?
Yes, a baby kiss, we did kiss.
You know how to kiss?
No, I just said I'll do everything when I get married.
Should I teach you how to kiss?
No.
You don't know to kiss?
We'll kiss on our wedding day.
So you're a virgin, Bella. I think I might come back. Since you're a virgin, I might come back.
Okay.
So it means you are... it's tight, ne?
Yeah,
let's go. I think this is it, guys. She's sexy nyana. She's not yellow, but I can make a plan. I can settle for her. She looks sexy and she's a virgin. Look at her. Sexy girl. She's blushing. Do you like me?
I don't know yet.
Do you think I like you?
You're a bit creepy, but we'll see. We'll see.
Should we hug?
Oh, no.
No hugging?
No.
Why?
I have sensitive skin. There's coronavirus.
What the hell?
There's coronavirus. He said he loves sex. I've never had sex before and I don't trust him, so it means that he's freaky. Yes, I've watched movies with sex, but I think he's probably freaky and I don't want that and I don't trust him. I don't think he's gonna be gentle with me, like, no. And there's a part where he wanted to kiss me and he wanted to teach me how to kiss, like, that was gross. Yeah. And he wanted food. I forgot to tell him that I'm fasting. That's why I didn't prepare food. So I was preparing him for the fasting. So I didn't want to be tempted. That's why I didn't cook or prepare anything. Yeah. But maybe, yeah. Second date, I'm on 50-50. I would give him a chance. You know, sometimes first impressions are not. Maybe I'd give him another chance. If he behaves like this, I'll taser him, then leave him there. Yeah. But I just hope that also my family watches this video and know that I exist. Hi. Yeah. Thank you so much. That's my family. And if this guy decides to choose me, I mean, number one, I'm a virgin, so he's gonna experience everything. He's gonna experience is firsthand. It's gonna be like I'm a new package. Yeah, and I'm gonna make him pray. I'll also pray for him, and yeah. So yeah.